Minibus driver Anthony Nolley says he's at his wit's end when it comes to students of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College refusing to pay the bus fare. Nolley says his patience ran out on Holy Thursday when a student refused to pay the fare, claiming that his friend had already paid the fee.
He refused to pay me. All what I tell the man, he say he not paying. So I went to the friend. I say, my boy, your friend pay me yet, pay my money. He say, I saw my friend pay for me already, so we not paying twice. A vendor came because it was escalating. A vendor came and said, young man, look $2, pay the driver, so let done with that. He said, I don't know money because I am not paying twice.
While arguing over payment, Nolley says a young man out of uniform approached him with a knife. Upon hearing the commotion, a police officer approached the scene, and that's when, Nolley says, the young man hid the weapon.
But the little boy, the younger one, when he see the police coming, he ran at by a table, one of the vendors' table, and he put the knife or a switch knife, whatever he had in his pocket. That's why he was coming close to me and joking me. So then the police held him. That's when the only thing that was available to him at the moment was pumper, because he became baby. Okay? So then he came to me and asked me, if I said, yes, you pay me. But you were so vocal on what's going on there. You put in oil in the fire.
Anthony says he is sending a strong warning to the students who have the habit of walking out of the bus without paying to cease from that practice, because he does not want his right to turn against him.
I might be looking like a boy. You see how you feel to see, but I'm not a boy.
For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.